Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to play your PS4 remotely on your Windows PC using the PS4 Remote Play application. The PS4 has an awesome library of great games. Thankfully, Sony's PS4 Remote Play app makes it possible to access your PS4 and play games remotely through your Windows PC. However, be aware that the quality of the image of your PS4 on your Windows PC will vary depending on the speed of the connection between the two devices. Now let's walk through the steps to play your PS4 remotely on your Windows PC using the PS4 Remote Play application. Step 1. Check your PS4 settings to ensure you'll be able to remotely access your PS4. You can do this by accessing the Settings app on your PS4 home screen. Choose Remote Play Connection Settings. The Remote Play Connection Settings screen appears. Click to place a checkmark to the right of Enable Remote Play if there isn't a checkmark there already. Next, you'll need to go back to the Settings screen and then select Account Management. The Account Management screen will be displayed. Click Activate as your primary PS4 to make sure this device is set as your primary PS4. You're now ready to move on to the next steps. Step 2. Open your web browser and navigate to remoteplay.dl.playstation.net/remoteplay. The PS4 Remote Play site is displayed. Click Windows PC Users. A Windows PC Users section will be displayed. Step 3. Click the Windows PC download link in the Initial Setup section. Download and run the Remote Play installer and install the PS4 Remote Play application on your computer. Step 4. Launch the PS4 Remote Play app on your Windows PC after installing it. A screen appears prompting you to connect a DualShock 4 controller to your computer using a micro USB cable is displayed. Connect your DualShock 4 controller to your computer and then press the Options button on the controller. A Searching for PS4 screen appears, along with a window prompting you to log in to your PlayStation account. Step 5. Log into your PlayStation account and then click Sign In. The Sign In screen disappears and a Connecting to PS4 screen appears after your PS4 is discovered on your network. After a few seconds, your PS4 home screen will be displayed in the PS4 Remote Play application window, and you can begin using your connected DualShock 4 controller to navigate your PS4 menu and play games as you normally would. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.